The Varian Edge is going to allow us to do some new types of procedures that we couldn't do before. In particular, there's something called stereotactic radiosurgery, which is a pinpoint type of radiation where we can treat very small tumors, even tumors that are moving with respiration. It can also be used for very small brain tumors. So what we mean by radiosurgery is we're giving a higher dose of radiation each time, so that shortens the overall number of treatments down. In a standard course of radiation, there may be 6 or even 8 weeks of daily treatment, 5 days a week. And with radiosurgery, we're usually able to do the treatment in 1 to 5 treatments instead of 30 to 40 treatments. Radiosurgery doesn't involve any incisions or any surgery. There's no anesthesia given. The patient's awake for the treatment. It's completely non-invasive. We're even able to take CT scans, which are called 4D CTs, which is kind of like a movie. So as part of treatment planning, we get a CT scan. We can take this movie type of scan where you can see the tumor in the lung and how it moves with the patient's respiration. So we can account for, you know, when they've taken a breath, if it's gonna be 2 centimeters higher in the lung, then we can account for that in our planning. So usually the first thing the patient goes through is the consultation with the doctor, where you'll meet your doctor and talk about what treatment options there are and whether you want to proceed. That would be the time when we would determine how many treatments we would give. Well, generally speaking, taking good care of yourself, you know, eating a healthy, balanced diet, keeping up with regular exercise routines, spiritual-wise, taking care of your spiritual health. I think all of those things are important in the global aspect of a cancer patient.